fired.
A retarded bitch plus a rich bastard scum would equal the douchebag, the real Donald Trump. Hey. The one who has a face that you just wanna punch. The type to eat plain ass shit for lunch. Your nappy ass hair makes you look like sushi, and your eyes are looking kind of bushy. Don't push me, I'll end your career truly. You tryna step up, I'm just gonna sit with Gucci.
What's Gucci?
Someone needs to bring your face back to life. Your family is ugly just like your ex-wife. Someone should cut you with a sharp-ass knife. You only become president when fish can fly.
Never.
Your family is actually one huge tragedy. When you're finally gone, I will finally live happily.
True.
You a ugly-ass man, a white one. You don't like immigrants, but guess what? Your wife's one.
Damn.
Fucking monkey, she only wants you for your money. But you ugly but rich, so I guess you kinda lucky.
Not really.
I watched some of your interviews and that shit was boring. Tell me why you always look like the annoying orange.
My father gave me a small loan of $1 million.
You a little pervert and you wanna fuck your daughter.
What?
Talking about how you gonna make her your wife.
Really?
And saying that you might give her the Donald Trump pipe.
Ooh.
Nasty and tacky, your face is plain trashy. If you weren't rich, you would be riding a taxi. This track might hurt your view on us Mexicans, but leave this fucking country if you wanna make it great again.
Trump, you really are a heel. You're as racist as a Klansman dipped in dumb misguided zeal, Mr. Trump. You're a rotten orange with alarmingly fascist ideas. You're a monster, Mr. Trump. You say Muslims are uncontrolled. Claim they cheered on 9/11. Now you want to ban them all, Donald Trump. I wouldn't touch you despite your 39.5% lead in the polls. You hate Mexicans, Mr. Trump. Say Latino steal and rape. You want to build a wall and make Hispanics pay it all, Mr. Trump. Given the choice between you and Ben Carson, I'd choose...
Do I have to pick? They're both awful. I don't want to support either, even as a joke. In fact, this song is just going to draw more attention to Trump. Big picture, people, are we doing more harm than...
You're a nightmare, Mr. Trump. You're a callous sexist stooge. Mocking disabled reporters, calling women ugly too, Donald Trump. The three words that best describe your lack of political experience are as follows, and I quote,
huge, huge, huge.
You're a mean one, Mr. Trump. This campaign you have derailed. You're an electoral fungus topped with cotton candy hair, Mr. Trump.
Your candidacy is an appalling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish imaginable. And you probably disapprove of this song because it's about Christmas, but it's not religious enough, even though you don't really care. Jesus fucking Christ!
A seasick crocodile